My name is Amrish Chopra, Director Garment Technology Expo, New Delhi. This is our 36th edition of the show Garment Technology Expo. And we have been doing the show in Delhi and Bangalore regularly. The event is this year, it has been a great show for us. The participation is good enough. If anyone wants to set up a new industry of garment apparel, they can come and visit the exhibition and see the live demo of the latest technology available in the world. We have got around 600 brands displayed in the exhibition and 145 exhibitors taking part in the exhibition. I hope this exhibition will boost the employment and the textile sector and dyer service. So I wish everyone to come and see the exhibition. Thank you.
How much is going on?
It is a 3-day exhibition, 20, 21st and 22nd are the 3 days for the exhibition. Today is the first day of the exhibition. King houses, textile apparel manufacturer, ordnance factory people coming here to visit the exhibition to upgrade their facility in the structures.
Any purchasing and selling also?
No, selling is allowed here in the exhibition. Only the demos are there and they can come and see the demo of the latest technology which is available in the world. And then they can contact the companies for purchasing and negotiate their prices accordingly.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.